Hello, and thank you for joining us today on ZA Access. Today, we will be discussing how to reset our password. So once you have logged into your ZA Access account, you can go into the top right-hand screen here, click on this, and select My Account. Once that gets pulled up, you'll be able to see your account email and select Reset Password. Here, you'll be able to see your name. You can enter in a new password and then re-enter that password and select Reset. Passwords must be at least 6 characters long, have 1 number, and may not repeat previous passwords. Once that is complete, you've changed your new password. If you are continuing to have any issues with that, please contact support and they will definitely be able to help you with that. Thanks so much and have a great day.